Bitch, what? Can't have that shit. Get over here.
So peaceful, knocked out.
Knock the fuck out. Nope.
There. Got it.
I don't like toilets, sir.
Listen, I know you don't trust me.
You're right, I don't.
What can I do to change that?
Stop going behind my back. And stop acting like I haven't thought this through. No one will get hurt when I take down the plaza. No one except Roxxon. You know they deserve it.
Just promise to talk it through with me, okay? I promise to listen. really listen.
I've made up my mind, Miles. You need to start accepting that.
Then, I'm gonna have to stop you. You need to start accepting that.
You say that, and I'm not the only one. I got backup. Shut up. Shut it up.
Come on, man. Now, we finish this!
those tanks. Hope it weakens his armor.
I still see you.
Need to steer him toward those tanks.
I'm trying. That nigga too fast. In the face. You want some more? I got more. I'm trying. Out of here. This.
Roxxon armor's disabled. You're up.
On it.
Oh, yeah.
Ready for some zappy cuts, big guy?
Don't stop. We're gonna break him.
This woman is.
Yeah. Yes, she is.
He's stuck. Almost
study. I want you gone. Call in backups. Beat infrared.
I can't do this visual.
I knew we would face each other again, Spike.
Damn, I was trying to do my Western name. I was trying to do my Mega Blast. Mega Blast. On that high horse.
Ready for some zappy pops, big guy?
I do not like you. All in backups.
Venom, that's how I win this.
Oh, Lord.
Even the slightest sound will give you away. Krieger wants to study. I want you gone.
Hello.
Moving in! I like what you're doing!
Nope. So sorry.
Wait. Just make sure he doesn't do anything. I'll be right back.
Out of here.
Finn's attacking the plaza. So that was you chasing her through the city. The Spider-Man. You could have died. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
Didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. Now I'm screwing up things with you.
Miles. There's nothing you can do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Oh, this is so touching. I'm literally got...
He doesn't give up.
Like, my eyes watering, cuz.
Sawyer's handling the beast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside. You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
Hey, I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door. Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go. You got it. I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down. That's all right. Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out. Gonna take some time to work on music when this is all over.
That's if you're still alive.
I'll make this right.
I don't know why we think they're gonna say something different.
Whatever's about to go down in Harlem, hope our play survives it. A lot of strong people in my family. Time to live up to it. Definitely feeling like mom's space now. Not sure a pre-hero wing snack is the best idea right now. Looking better than I did when I got home.
Your mom texted. She's working on this building, then heading down the block to evacuate people closer to the plaza first.
You still gonna help?
Totally. Soon as I find Finn's latest new form set up.
What do you think I should say to Finn when I find her?
I don't know, man. Get the new form from her. Then you can offer the olive branch.
Yeah, hope it goes better this time. You think you have enough time to get people out of Harlem?
Depends how long it takes Finn to finish making the new form explosive.
You're right. I should get moving. Tracking Finn. Should check the app while I'm waiting to hear from him. See who needs help.
Batten down the hatches, folks. The long presaged storm of the century, one heck of a blizzard, is blowing in. Make sure you're stocked up on supplies. My loyal listeners will already have plenty of Jameson's jerky, guaranteed to last longer than radioactive fallout. Meanwhile, if you're planning on taking the in-laws to visit Trinity Church, I got some bad news. Parts of this sacred local landmark are now rough following yet another skirmish involving Spider-Man and the Tinker. Thankfully, Rocksaw was able to secure the scene quickly. Current whereabouts of either masked menace are unclear. But right now, that's secondary to the fact that Rocksaw has generously offered to pick up the cost of Trinity's restoration, even though the damage was caused to no fault of their own. That's the kind of selfless giving we need more of this time of year, folks. Rocksaw just made my nice list. I'll give you three guesses who's on the naughty. And they all start with Spike and end in May.
Rosetta, Oscorp Science Center. It's closed for renovations.
Energy converter. That won the middle school science fair. That's how she's gonna finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
It's my job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Okay. Oscorp Science Center.
Finn needs to know what'll happen if she goes through with her plan. And if she won't listen, I'll take the new form. Destroy it if I have to.
You got now fell asleep listening to this sound every night when you were kids. It's got a good beat.
Okay. Something rhythmic that was around when Dad and Uncle Aaron were.
Behind me. He's back there. There's a subway line near here. Train to come by. Get close enough to record it.
Your spidey's been running full of.
There's a subway line near here.
Too far away.
Need to wait for the train to come by. Get close enough to record it.
Gonna find it over here.
think that's right. Yeah, that's it.
You probably don't know this, but your dad and I grew up not far from here. Before we moved to Brooklyn High School. Hearing the clatter of the wheels, the squealing when the trains turn and stop. Always makes me think of me and your dad's late night talks. Mostly about what we wanted to be when we grew up. I wanted to be a space agent. Dad's dream changed. Doctor, firefighter, social worker. But he always wanted to help people.
Yeah, sounds like Dad.
Hell yeah.
Come on, Finn.
It's Finn. Leave a message, and I'll listen to it eventually.
It's Miles. I know I'm the last person you want to talk to right now, but you need to listen. Krieger updated the specs on the reactor. If you plug unstable new form into it...
The length of your message has exceeded this user's limit. Please hang up and...
I'll call her later.
The hell?
Sorry about this, nephew.
Put on Spider-Man.
Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no. Don't fight me on this!
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
His cloaking tech. I need to short it.
Going dark, huh? I know it won't last.
This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't turn this on me.
When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead?
My dad can see us now.
He'd understand that I've gotta protect him. Don't be stupid, Miles.
I need to find him. Hit him with venom.
Give up on this, young blood.